What were you gonna do, Kandor? Shoot me in the back?
Milosh warned you not to try this.
And I told him we'd never get a second chance to kill the boy.
Must prefer to walk upright than on all fours.
But I wasn't raised by wolves.
So you're saying the wolves have taught him different values and a different way of thinking?
Yeah. Their way, not ours.
But he's not one of them.
But he doesn't know that. Tell. Look. This is where they left the trail. We're being followed.
Where?
Don't turn around.
Dar, who is it? Is it hunters?
Yeah. It's someone else being hunted. Let's just keep moving.
After. Sir, by the river.
Who is she?
Someone who needs our help.
Our first catch of the day.
Sick at the sight of me.
No!
You're safe now.
I won't be safe from this monster until he is dead! This is none of your business!
Why are you following us?
I want to know what you've done with Atticus.
Who's Atticus?
The boy with the wolf.
You know about him?
I think he's my son. So what does he look like? Is he healthy? Is he strong?
Well, apart from the leg, he's fine.
Thank you for helping him.
Well, I did what I could. It would have been better if he could have stayed off the leg and rested a while, but...
What?
Well, I couldn't stop him from going.
What? He's not with you?
A she-wolf came and took him. They were like mother and son.
Huna, do you remember anything about your son that may prove he's yours?
You want proof?
It's just that you come from the same tribe as the men who hunt him. I just want to make sure you mean him no harm.
Does he have a birthmark? Like this?
Yes, he does. Thank you.
Milosh and his men left. I went back for Atticus, but he was gone. All that was left were wolf tracks.
So you thought they had killed your son?
Back then I knew little of wolves, thought of them as vicious and heartless killers. I soon heard that wolves had been seen with a baby, and then of a boy who was running with them. Didn't really believe it was possible, but still hoped that it was him.
So why did the others hunt him?
He's the rightful heir to lead our tribe. Milosh will claim his place, so he's been searching as hard as I have to find Atticus.
To kill him?
My husband was our leader. Milosh killed him, and would stop at nothing to kill our son, and that is why I wanted him dead.
One killing will always lead to another. You just have to find your son before he does.
My people acknowledge only one leader.
So, no sign of the she-wolf in Atticus?
No, it must have gone aground.
Where would they hide in the ravine?
There's a lot of caves nearby. If they got inside, Shrek won't be able to see them.
Come on.